And areas around loading bay doors are often wet and slippery. You'd also be surprised how many falls occur when people are simply climbing in and out of trucks, tractors, truck beds, and other vehicles. I think I'm going to finish this standing still. As you can see, even the smallest things can have big consequences in the workplace. It's up to you to help maintain a safe work environment by using both common sense and